back.
Hey everybody.
We're gonna go eat healthy today. We'll go vegan.
A vegan?
Yeah, french fries and onion rings. Ride the ducks of Seattle.
That's interesting. That thing just goes right into the water or what? Oh, that's cool.
Oh, we got specials down there. Huh?
Chicken bacon ranch.
Well, let's see. Let's make our see what we want. So we ordered at the brown bag combo. Two burgers, two fries, two small root beers, and fish sandwich for my wife. You get two root beers, two big fries, two hamburgers, and fish sandwich. My wife is ready munching on that. Pretty simple burger, I guess, with ketchup and pickles.
So, it's a truck shaped like a boat?
Well, you can drive it on you can drive it, and you can drive it right into the lake.
Really?
Yeah. Like Amphibious.
How?
I think they call it Amphibious.
How?
Hmm?
How?
It's ready sealed like a boat.
How about the tire?
Tire will go in the water.
It will float?
Yeah. Because it's sealed somehow. So the engine don't get wet and it's like sealed somehow. And then I suppose it's got like a, I don't know, either a propeller or if the tires make you move or what, in the water when it's moving, I don't know.
I guess they're gonna go drive right into the lake over there somewhere.
Oh, your fish sandwich.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Kinda tastes like kinda like a school burger.
A school burger?
Yeah. What do you think? Some burger?
Mm-hmm.
No.
We have onion rings, guys, so our vegetable is only the fries.
And the bun.
That's hard.
Oh, maybe that's not vegetarian.
Okay, guys, that's... we're just showing you...
Is this a local place?
Local Barney. It's called Barney. And it's seasonal only, summer food.
They had pretty interesting vehicles though, so that was kind of neat to see.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. Bye.
Bye.